to work right now. It's currently 7:35. I start at 8 and I'm running late. But I stopped by Liliha Bakery just to get butter rolls, and then I ended up getting more than that. So I got like long john and the Oreo cupcake that I showed, and I love their butter rolls, guys. So good. When you get it, you have to get the cream or jam that it comes with. I don't know what the jam is. I think it's strawberry. I'm not too sure, but I'll let you guys know when I eat it, because I haven't had it for such a long time. I think the last time I had it was like when I still was living in an area, and that was like elementary days. Oh shit, it's fucking traffic. Yeah, it's really traffic, guys. I would show you right now, but there's a police like in front. I don't know if I should take quartz instead. Maybe. But if I might. I only have 8 minutes left, but I made it. Thank God I took that turn, because who knows, I would have just been stuck in traffic. But have 8 minutes left. I'm gonna get off the car and take my stuff with me, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. I finished up for today, so I may be going to Alamona to buy nose rings, because you know, but we'll see. All right, bye. Hi guys, so I'm heading home now. Well, not home. My boyfriend and his parents are at Costco, so I'm gonna go meet them. I don't know, but I went to sleep early last night. And for some reason, I'm still like, is tired. So, I'ma just go to Costco. So, yes, I'll take you guys with me. So, hopefully this way it's not traffic. It's hella packed, like where freeway is, guys. Fucking fun, I don't wanna fucking stay. Hopefully it's not traffic. Too far when you reach the bottom. It's now or never. Is it all? Or are we just friends? Since how we end with a simple telephone call with you here. When mom's birthday, and then 21 days later it will be my birthday, and I'll be turning 22. How exciting, right? But I'm not doing anything this year because my boyfriend went to the Philippines in August, and I wasn't able to go because he just went by himself and not even told me about it till the very last minute. But since he went on a trip, able to go on one, even if it's just like flat base. But with my car payments and everything that I have to pay for, I don't think we can afford to go on a trip to Vegas, because that's what I've always wanted to do. But we'll see, because I still have two pay periods to come. But I can't, one more pay period. But I can't wait till the 20th, because my vacation is, my vacation days is from the 19th to the 28th. And we get paid on the 20th. So I won't have time for sure. So the sucky part about Costco is finding parking, and it's such a pain in the ass looking for one, because it's always packed here. Unless you go like all the way at the back, then yes, you'll get parking. But this is all the way, like, this is the parking all the way in the back for Costco, but whatever. I am not waiting. I want to go inside and hang out, so I'll just park here. Don't worry about it. So we're here at Costco, guys. We made it. So I'll take you guys with me. Baho? Baho is stink. Baho dito, grabe. And I'm still wearing my shirt, but whatever. Not even I'm parking, guys. It's just going now. But I don't want to move, so I'll just go. I mean, it's just going to be like a 10-minute walk. So we're here inside Costco. I'm just looking around. I'm just looking around and looking for them. Yeah.